was Deontay Wilder's reaction with the blood coming from the ear, from the mouth, taking punishment in... And to JD's, the guys who have been by his side every step of the way in Tuscaloosa. The ride is over. Undefeated. Fury is the WBC heavyweight champion and defends the lineal crown.
Let me tell you, it wasn't getting better for Deontay. It was actually getting worse. I think his corner made the right choice. You know, you live today, you fight tomorrow. It doesn't make sense to go on and look bad, or even worse. It could have ended bad for Deontay. Right now, this is the way you want it to end. You don't want to get hurt. You want to go back, look at the fight, and come back again and fight again.
Lennox, you believe the strategy he was going to put forth. Dre, you did as well. He said, I'm coming in big, and I'm coming after him. In the first fight, he landed just 38 power shots. Through seven rounds of this TKO, he landed 58 power punches on Wilder.
There. Stood Deontay Wilder up. He's taking a lot of punishment.
That was a good stoppage by the corner. They did the right thing. They showed mercy. Deontay Wilder is getting ready to be knocked out.
And here you see it. You don't just go back in the corner and hold up your hands and stay there because you're an open target. And Tyson Fury seen that, and he just came, rushed ahead with his killer instinct, just with a broad brush of punches, ended it.
But to Wilder's credit, he didn't quit, and he wasn't looking for a way out.
Wonderful sign of respect. Two men who have shared so much. The thriller in December of 2018, and now the utter beatdown here in this mega showdown. Tyson Fury delivered on everything he said he would. Let's make it official with Jimmy Lennon Jr.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have the time of 1 minute, 39 seconds in round number seven. A referee in charge, Kenny Bayless, recognizes the request of the corner and stops the contest. He is the winner by way of technical knockout. He is...
on the ropes to celebrate in front of his fans. The jingoistic fervor that has taken over the MGM brand of the Brits.